Welcome to WarWiki. Today we will discuss about the background, capabilities, training, and past operations of one of the most feared and renowned special forces in the world, the French GIGN. After detailed discussion we give you our take, the WarWiki analysis. So stay tuned and enjoy. National Gendarmerie Intervention Group is a premier law enforcement and special operations unit of France. Its mission include counter-terrorism, hostage rescue, protection of government officials and VIP, surveillance of national threats and targeting organized crimes. Immediately after the Munich massacre of 1974, France realized that they don't have any competent force to tackle a similar situation. What started as a small SWAT unit, specialized in sensitive hostage situation, gradually in a decade grew to become a diverse force with around 400 members with much greater role and responsibilities. The GIGN is currently organized in 6 different forces, under the headquarters in Versailles near Paris. Each of these 6 forces are responsible for different tasks. GIGN qualification and training is one of the most difficult in the world. Candidates include the best among French legions, Navy and Air Force operatives. They undergo 1 week of pre-selection screening trial. The members who make the cut undergo a long and tedious 15-month training program. The training program is one of the most difficult in the world with an extremely high washout rate. The recruits are trained and tested in hand-to-hand combat, marksmanship, airborne courses such as high-altitude low-opening and high-altitude high-opening jumps, underwater combat and diving, infiltration and escape techniques, survival techniques, and many more skills which are vital for special forces. This elite force is capable of operating anywhere in the world and has taken active part in several European operations. GIGN came into limelight in December 1994, after the successful assault on a hijacked Air France flight at Marseille Airport, where 4 Algerian nationality terrorists from GIA hijacked an Air France flight. They killed 3 passengers during the negotiations. In Marseille, when an opportunity arose, the GIGN stormed the plane to neutralize every terrorist without the loss of any passengers. This bold assault received worldwide coverage and instantly made GIGN a legendary special force in the world. Very recently, perpetrators of 2015 Paris bomb blasts and French police had exchange of fire on Paris streets, when finally the GIGN forces stormed the building to neutralize all threats. Since its formation, GIGN has been involved in over 1,800 missions and rescued more than 600 hostages, making it one of the most experienced counter-terrorism units in the world. WarWiki analysis. With a history of bold but calculated moves and several successful operations under their belt, French GIGN forces becomes one of the best special forces in the world. This is the reason GIGN has become an inspiration to many other world special forces. The success, fear, and panache with which GIGN operates has resulted in several movies, series and successful video games, making GIGN the core of their storyline. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Please comment and let us know what kind of videos and topics would you want to see. Your feedback is very important to us. Have a wonderful day and please support WarWiki.